I came home late one night, stepped through the door. I saw a strange man whom I'd never met before. My wife said it was awkward. I would call it strange. From that night on, my life, it changed. I turned around as she stepped in the room, and I could tell I smelled her sweet perfume. And though she'd shown me it's not me she's really thinking of, she claimed that it was only me she truly loved. I didn't buy it. It was all a lie. Could see she'd fallen for that other guy. I stood and listened as she tried to justify. Then I kissed that girl goodbye. And we cried. And we cried as I kissed her goodbye. You think in life you've got things figured out. Then find out what life's really all about. You want to go somewhere, just run and hide. To take your lumps and swallow all your pride. But now it's over, now for me and her. Hard to remember, now it's all a blur. I wish that we were still the way we were. But then again, I really don't. Today, I saw her briefly on the street. She softly spoke to me, her voice so sweet. But still I knew that I could not repeat that scene. Know what I mean? And me and her, we cried when I kissed her goodbye. I'd grown tired of all her lies. We both had tears that filled our eyes as I told that girl goodbye. Yes, we cried. We cried. And we cried.